in Vice Islam is very simple. Just say one statement after me. Do you have any question?
I do not.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. So there are three things that I want to talk about, inshallah, before we say that. So Allah, when you become Muslim, you go home, you take shower with the intention to become Muslim, and you start praying. The first prayer comes at 5. Ready for that? Number two is to fast tomorrow. When you become Muslim, that's it, you are in the boat. Sounds good.
10 more days.
10 more days? Oh, you know it. But number three, I don't think he taught you this. If you have more than $2,800, do you have more than that? Okay, that's good. So when you have $2,800, this is the amount that the Prophet decided. If you have it as surplus and it stays with you for 1 year, you pay what? 2.5% as zakah. So now you don't have it, you are exempt. Like many of us. But inshallah, when you have it, that would be the date. So you calculate 1 year from that. If you have more, maybe Allah bless you with $2 million or $3 million. Then you're going to pay 2.5%. For sure?
Absolutely.
MashaAllah, you are ready. So inshallah, just repeat after me, okay? But before that, we have to have one person, he's sick, he used to say takbir. And people, they're going to say, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar is the way we present our happiness when somebody becomes Muslim. Allahu Akbar means, wow. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An.
An.
La.
La.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
Wa.
Wa.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa Rasulu.
Wa Rasulu.
I bear witness.
I bear witness.
That there is no God.
That there is no God.
But Allah.
But Allah.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness.
That Muhammad.
That Muhammad.
Is the messenger.
Is the messenger.
Of Allah.
Of Allah.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Thank you.